By this point, I don't know. I don't even know where to begin because I've got so much stuff. I made so much stuff for the game in the past month or 2 months. I don't remember. Let's see what I've been doing. So finally, I have a playable game loop. Yeah, you can now just get inside the game and play one of the, actually, all the 5 levels that there are. There are 5 levels, can you imagine that? So there's 5 playable levels I have in my game, and in the 4th level, you actually get to unlock your second character. Well, currently you can only play as the knight, and you unlock the ranger as your second character. But that's okay, because every one of the 5 levels gives you something special. They teach you various things in the game, like the traps and enemy movement, and how shooter enemies will wait for you to move into their range before they attack you. Unlike melee enemies, which will just start to go on to kill you. And there's enemies that can attack over walls, and there's enemies that are big, and there's enemies that woo heal. So about the levels, I've got 2 new settings for the game. 2 new backgrounds. One of them is the fields, and one of them is the house. And I love the house because it turned out great. I love it. And I also made a ton of new obstacles, like we got hay and barrels, explosive barrels. Wait, I think barrels were from last time. Gravestones, bushes, tables, tree logs. Like, so much stuff, so many obstacles. Yeah, I'm planning to do them cool things with them. There's also new enemy types, like the crossbow guards. There's the little scout, the bishop, and the Molotov peasants. As you might guess, Molotov peasants throw Molotovs over walls, bishops heal, and little scouts die bloody deaths. Just like in the wars, the youngest are the cannon fodder. There's also a really cool new animation for the chest. So basically every level you're gonna get a chest, and you have 3 turns to capture the chest. You have to destroy it, and if you destroy it you get some extra loot. If you don't destroy it, however, after 3 turns the chest is going to disappear. It's gonna teleport out of here through a portal. Check out the animation, it's amazing. Also, hey, you wanna see something cool? Check out these arrows. I'm proud of them. No, not as proud as I am of the Molotov peasants. Anyway, that's basically it. Like the video, please hit the like button. If you like it, hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. What about the notifications bell, which I never know where it is. Is it there? Is it there? I never remember. But do leave a comment. I don't know. Is your cat okay? And I've got so much stuff planned for the upcoming... Oh no, I won't have time because now I've got a new full-time job. I'll make time. Make up. I have so many levels planned, so many enemies, so many things, so many ideas. Let's get them, let's do them, let's make this game. 80 levels, 160 levels, 598 levels. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Till next time.